Hey guys, it's me Tom, I'll show you another CWL replay. You can see this base is really weird, but if you can notice, you can take these two, Inferno, and then muster Wizards on this side, so makes the left side easier to bats. See what happens. Funnel that side. Now most of the Wizards Dancer and one Inferno remains these two major defenses to take down. Now look at the bats, do you put them at 6 or 12? Well, it depends what else happens really. Well, since that Inferno's down, maybe 12 is better. But either could work. Thanks for watching, peace out.